So, we're down here in Dillsboro, about to go check out this train wreck site from the Fugitive movie.
The Fugitive is a 1993 American action thriller film based on the 1960s television series of the same name, created by Roy Higgins. The film was directed by Andrew Davis and stars the likes of Harrison Ford, Tommy Lee Jones, and Celia Ward. The plot of the movie sees Harrison Ford's character, Dr. Richard Kimball, get framed for the murder of his wife. And the movie revolves around him evading the police and trying to clear his name.
Oh, making our way down a very steep hill. Looks like a nice little swimming spot to the right. Oh wow. You sort of have a striped shirt on. Yeah. Absolutely. Looks like they have it propped up. Staring at us.
Dying the lady.
Are you gonna get on?
If anything falls off, I'm gonna take it on.
Do you actually think Harrison Ford jumped down into the hole, or do you think they filmed this on a stage back in Hollywood? Let me know in the comments.
Yeah, well, he may have hid here in the movie. There's definitely no hiding here now. Yeah.
While some miniatures were used for this scene, they did crash a real train into a real bus, but were only able to do it once. If you've never seen this movie, you really should, because it's one of the best movies to come out of the 90s. I'll provide links down below where you can find the Blu-ray and the digital version of this, so you can watch it right after this video if you want to. And also, November 21st, 2023, we're getting a 4K re-release by Warner Brothers Studios.
Like the front of the train, the bus, mangled bus.
As you can tell, the years have not been kind.
Illinois Department of Corrections. Keep in mind, we are in North Carolina at the moment. Harrison Ford was here once.
And Tommy Lee Jones, since they did film on location 30 years ago.
They were both in the movie.
I didn't kill my wife.
I don't care.
Just as a side note, if you ever come up here, don't get in the bus. The floor is all rusted out, and that's why you don't see me climbing up in it.
Okay. The fugitive train.
I've actually never been this close to a locomotive.
What about Medusa Twink? That's you, right? To the Maxi.
He's a Twinkie and Maxi pad over here. Yep, that's me.
Liquid tight conduit.
Oh, hell.
There we go.
Now you're in trouble.
That looks like part of the old engine.
Help yourself to something refreshing out of that fridge there.
No, well, it's not hooked up.
Nope.
You got a top on it? Can you run and jump from engine to engine?
Yeah.
Can you jump from there to there?
No.
This one looks a little nicer. Watch that last step, it's a doohoozy. Doing your Titanic imitation?
Yes, that's it. I still think there's enough room on that for two people.
Watch out for tetanus.
Yeah, tetanus.
Now don't go getting attached to that RV, Clark.
The floor looks a little iffy. Looks like a toilet.
Let's take a look in there. Okay.
Alright, let's get out of here before something happens.
Well, you never know when there's a capacitor in the bunch, and that stores
for 30 years.
Zap you.
Yeah, well, there you go. There's a man that didn't kill his wife.
Thank you. So they say.
We have Little Tennessee River.
Howdy, Walter G, and we're about to go take a look at this dam that was used in the movie The Fugitive, a 1993 movie.
It's a nice view there, GI. It's a nice view.
Zoom in. A pretty good jump down into there.
Put that gun down! Put that gun down! Now! Hands up!
bastard, do you want to get shot? Pay attention!
Where Richard Kimble jumps into the water. Makes his escape.
Perhaps that tunnel existed 30 years ago, but I couldn't find it while we were out on location. If you like this video and want to see more content like this, smash that like button, hit that notification bell, and subscribe. Let me know how I'm doing down in the comments below. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next one, and bye for now.